everybody. What about to enter the gungeon? It's been like a week since I've played Enter the Gungeon, hopefully. Things don't go terribly. We're gonna do something, something requested. We're gonna do another cursed run, but this time, we are not going to, remove the curse through the shrine. That, was requested a couple times. People are seem to be interested. It doesn't change things too much for the first floor, so, heck, it doesn't change things that much later either. The biggest annoyance is what? I don't even know. Like, I guess the fact that enemies just take more bullets. That's really the annoying part. I don't mind that more mimics show up. I don't mind that at all. I don't, because that means that you need less keys, which is actually kind of important in Enter the Gungeon, believe it or not. Okay, this seems like there's more shinies than normal. I don't feel like, I don't know, I don't like calling them jammed for whatever reason. Really don't, okay. Can we get an accurate shot there? There we go. I feel like I might as well, even though like, where you at? Man, yeah, we're getting more than usual. Maybe they made it tougher. What was I saying? Yeah, I like the mimics. At least like when you're expecting them. I think that it's totally fine that we're using, that's what I was talking about. Totally fine that we're using a bunch of ammo with the crossbow on these enemies here, just because the crossbow doesn't really scale very well into the later game unless we get like, I don't know, like a damage upgrade, like a percentage damage upgrade of some sort. I can't even, I don't know. No big deal though. Either way, I'm totally fine with dumping out my ammo. Boop. Because it's really like, it takes a lot of shots to get these guys now. It's gonna take a whole heck of a lot to get them later. Heep. Ho. Shall we go down to the sewer? Maybe. Maybe. It's really cool we have the dog. It'll help with the, glad we have Pupper. Help with the mimics. They are going to be much more likely to show up. Come on now. Bink. Bink. Oh, stop it with the jammed. God jam it. Oh. Like I said, it's been about a week since I've even launched Enter the Gungeon, so. Because, oh, well, okay, fine, I'll say. I guess I should not assume that you watched my World of Warcraft episode, because they're not necessarily tied into each other at all. In that episode I talked about, I was gone on vacation for a little bit. You may not have noticed because I was still uploading videos. But I was uploading less. And that's the explanation. I was in a cabin that had no technology. Well, it had technology, but it didn't have internet access. I didn't have a computer. I didn't use my phone. Nothing. So, that's why I pumped back down. Probably not pumped, but I went back down to one video for a week. One video a day for a week. Still a lot, mind you. But I'm gonna be coming back to two videos a day as soon as possible. If everything goes right, I will be doing two videos a day as of right now. And I have a special thing that some people are gonna be pretty interested in. I know that we found the secret room, but I saw somewhere that you can have two. Special announcement, kind of announcement. For at least for a little while, I'm planning on doing a Gungeon episode every single day. Well, some people are stopping their Gungeon series. I don't know. Trick gun. Stupid. I hate it. I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna. That's not. Please don't take that as shots fired. I'm gonna go up to one video a day. I'm gonna speed it up a little bit, cause I think. Should we do this? We got a whole heart sitting on the floor somewhere. Oh, shoot.
Die!
Die!
Nope.
So, yeah, we're gonna speed things up, and I wanna be real good. Because I found that maybe, like, I don't know, maybe a reason that I'm not doing so hot every once in a while is just because I'm not used to it. Because I play in little bursts, and then I stop for a while because that's how I record. Maybe if I have to have an episode every single day, I'll be playing more and thus be more comfortable with the game. It just makes sense. It adds up, does it not? If I get into a situation where I feel like I need to use my blank, I will. Well then, I will. Because we have learned that you do get more... what am I trying to say? You get better items from the bosses if you don't use blanks. So we're... Ah! What is it, boy? Oh, it's a mimic? You don't say. Okay. I am glad to be fighting him in this room. Still kind of annoying. Mimic's patterns are actually really kind of frustrating. Do they only do that one shot, like right away, the one that explodes? That's good to know. Come on. I hate this. Don't die over there. Don't. Okay. I knew it was gonna happen. I can take a whole hit though. Duh, demon's head. Not worth all the fuss. Not really. Actually, you know. No, yeah. Well, actually. Oh, I'm so conflicted. Here's why. We're not guaranteed to get a gun from this boss. That's maybe a good thing. Don't take a hit. Don't take a hit. Where you at? Where you at? Can't see. Okay. Was I really in that? I mean, I must have been. All right, buddy. Come on. Aim a little better. I'm really frustrated about that. Cause I just couldn't quite see things very well. Bam. I absolutely did not need to take a hit there. But. How can I be upset when I get the super meat gun? Freaking nuts. Where's the key? Oh. All right then. You have four keys. That tells me to open this, I'd say. Hey, ammo synthesizer. Don't mind if I do there. Let's go and open all this. So you still have two keys to play with. Pulse cannon. Nice. Do we have a blank left? No, no, okay. Here we go. Super meat gun is ridiculously good. I thought there was a water barrel in here. Because not only is it like a good gun anyways, but you also get health and speed up. It's dumb. It's dumb in all the best ways. Please, thank you. Let me just clear this. We're gonna do it. I mean, we have two keys to play with still. So, or not two keys to play with, but we have two keys. You know, we could open both chests and go down to the sewers. There's not really a reason not to at that point. I don't want to go to the Abbey of the True Gun. At all. For a lot of reasons. So I won't, but I will do the sewers. Ooh, shoot. Is there anything... Ah. Don't like this. Don't like that. Don't like that some of the shots are bouncy. Messes with my brain. Some shots are bouncy, not all shots are bouncy. Yes, I know it's the ones with the little... Oh, ah, black dots. Eat brick, loser. Super meat gun has to be one of the best, like, items in the game. Like, I've always considered it to be good, but it's a stat upgrade in a gun. That's nuts. You wanna fill up the pulse cannon? Or the demon head, sure. Not that I necessarily care about it, it's still something. And I have a feeling with ammo synthesizer, I have a feeling we'll get stuff we need. Did that shot fire faster? Or am I crazy? No. Did. I hate this gun. Ah! Come on. Oh, I pushed him out of it. Get back in it. Ah! Stay. Okay. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of Demon Head. If I could get Pitchfork, that'd be cool. Shoot! Ah! Ah! Okay. Oh my cherry pie! Would you just like... Thank you. I'm just gonna let them do their thing. No, what the f- Bullets came from nowhere. Thank you. So just toss a blank in here. Nah, it's probably not gonna. I've been told that getting a secret room in a shop is more likely than I ever thought. So I never consider to look in there, just because it seems really wonky. Like the fact that you can't shoot in the shop, seems like it wouldn't make much sense to. Oh. Would you like? Thank you. Oh come on. That's embarrassing. What do you say, doggo? Ooh. Table deck rage and a key from a free chest. Wow. Oh no. Poopulon. Shiny Poopulon. Get him on fire. Hit him with a pulse cannon. Oh. I don't know why I was not expecting that. Thank you. I will fill up the pulse cannon. I think it's probably our strongest room clear for now. Doggo says it's fine. I love Super Meat Gun, but I think I want to save it for bosses. Plus, I just like the feel of Pulse Cannon for this better. And the reason I like Super Meat Gun, the reason I think it's such a good gun, it's good as a gun standalone, but the reason I like it is because it provides you health and speed. Speed upgrades are probably my favorite thing to get in Enter the Gungeon, which is really cool. And health upgrade is not too shabby, especially since I goofed up that first one. How about them apples? Oh, I should have waited for Turtle. We found a secret room yet? No. I'll probably throw a blank in the shop if I... okay. Oh yeah, Table Tech Rage. Banana! Get in the pit! Ah! Banana, pulse cannon. Why not? Whoop! Banana split! Okay, I did not see you. Not fair. Oh, that's rude. Don't even... Oh, okay. Would you just... Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you! Dang, at this rate I should... Oh, there's no health. Should I... You know what I'm gonna do? Bing. Okay, that was a waste. But I don't care. I just wanted to test it. I'm an impatient person. Shocking, I know. But... I don't know. It wasn't in either of the... What the hell am I doing? It wasn't in either of the chest rooms. I just didn't want to get hit by one of those shots. Whoop! No! I don't like the way these rooms are going. Yeah, yeah! Oh, please! Bow down to me, suckers! That's why they call me Big Iron! Okay, yeah, there's two directions we can go. A gun muncher, you say? Where the hell is the secret room? I think it's probably in the elevator room, I guess. What is a good boss weapon for this guy? Super meat gun, I guess, is pretty good. Banana might be, oh, we're not there yet. Okay. Let's enter the room with a banana. Oh, he's jammed. Don't use a blank. B. Whoa, these are scary looking. Get ready for him. He's coming back. Super meat gun. Okay. Okay. This is terrifying to me. Hey! Hey! Oh my word! Okay. Okay. Bounce, 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 bounce! Ah! He's trying to stop some of the- Okay, I stopped one. No! I know I can't get a health upgrade, so it's not that important, but there's honor on the line. No blanks, suckas. What? Escape rope. Escape rope. I mean, I appreciate it at all. I appreciate it. Yay. Does it work in the middle of combat? I mean, it must, right? Microtransaction gun has joined the shootout. When would I care about that, though, is the real deal. I don't know that I should necessarily use the gun muncher. If we get the pitchfork, I'm gonna be sorry. How many blanks? We got two blanks. Typically found at dead ends. That's a dead end. I don't think there really is any. I'm just gonna go ahead, I'm gonna use one down here, and I'm gonna use one in the elevator room. I'm thinking it's in the elevator room. I'm putting my money on something else. I don't trust it. It's not in the elevator room. Well, that exhausted all of the obvious places. So, whatever. Now the gungeon. What a whiff. Get in the pit. Oh, this is. Oh. He wouldn't even let me get you guys in the pit. The one thing about jammed, whatever, curse runs, I'm super excited about is the, wait, here we go, yes, oh, no, is the money, you get so much money. Oh, get over yourself, In the face! Oh, okay. In the face! Right up in there. We gotta use our table like rage. Gotta get angry! Whoop! Banana! Wait! No banana! There we go! Banana! Jeez, why are we getting so much ammo? What is the deal? Oh, I'm stupid. Ammo synthesizer. Play well, get money. I'm playing well, I guess. Don't tell me that, I'll tilt. Am I right, comments? Sorry. I'm not trying to be salty. I know I tilt. I've had to live with myself. Whoop. For my whole life. But I'm doing pretty good right now. And I shouldn't have said that. There's gonna be a key in here guaranteed, so I figure I might as well come in. I think this is worth it. Pretty juicy. I like the plague pistol a lot, but we've got enough other stuff that my gut tells me, hang on to your money. Gonna want it for a rainy day. Or at least for the forge. Just thank you. It's not feeling too much like a cursed run, just because I'm making it look good. I'll make Gungeon look good. Okay. I was fully expecting to take a hit from a grenade immediately after saying that. Whoopa! No ghost, please. Okay, good. He could have screwed me over pretty bad. Banana is really good for stopping bullets. I mean, it does decent damage too. Don't get me wrong. But I like explosions. Multiple reasons. Worth it. Oh! We got a run. We had a run anyways, but dang, we got a run. This here's a beaut. Chest anatomy, ballot. Should we go for coolness? Why would I want coolness right now? This is probably worth it. Proof that I can do it. And proof I don't want to. I just... Oh! Just not a fan of that one. Not a fan. I feel like there's way too much risk for very little reward. Oh, bring it. This one's not bad at all. Especially with... Okay! I almost immediately ate my words. Thank you, table. That's all I have to say. Yeah, this one's not that bad because we can dodge roll. I hate not being able to dodge roll. Oh, dog, thanks. Pupper. Wolf Jr., we got the wolf pack. Awoo. I got my hood on. Oh, would you please? Immune to burn is fun. And by fun, I mean kind of boring. I'm glad I don't even have to care about mimics anymore. I love my little party of hooligans. We're so cool together. My little family. They're my friends. Okay. I meant for that to ricochet. Let's pretend. Gonna stand right here. Are these off? No. Why run through this way? No good reason. But nope. Did we find the secret room? I don't even remember. Yes, we did. There can be two, but there's probably not. I'm thinking... Stinger? Stinger. Okay. She... Oop! She's somebody who has shots that come from her, her origin, right at her little bod. Oh! So, that sounded inappropriate. Not intended. But, God! And gone. I didn't even get to explain it. You know, bullets that start at her origin and move outwards. Explosions are fantastic for that. This is a good item? Is it? Is it really? Ancient example of fun gun crafts. Gun of choice for many. Okay, skilled wielders have been known to fire. Okay. I don't know. Do we plague pistol? I don't think we plague pistol. Look at us, we found the secret room. Didn't use any blanks. Except for the secret room one. Bang, bang! Warning shots. There's no point to keep them. I guess we could have fired one off in here in case there's a second secret room, but come on, I found the secret room. If you were to say, how dare you? Oh. Is this good? Is it? I mean, I'm doing a lot of damage with the extra table flip anger, but oh. Doesn't seem that strong. I guess you're not guaranteed a great item. Oh. No! I love my extra shields for protection here. I got three whole shields. Pretty cool. It'll help us out since we're on curse. We're all cursed and stuff. Oh! Because of reasons like that. Look at, oh, we only took one heart instead of a full-on jammed damage bullet piece. I don't know. Oh, that's why I love shields. In, you know, if you have any rank of cursed shields, get an extra little bit of benefit, which is, dang, guys, which is awesome. Gotta use the tables. If there's anything I'm doing better this run than normal, I think I'm utilizing my tables much more effectively than I typically do. Yep. I don't like this gun that much. Barely even worth using. I'm gonna not use it because we do have play well, get ammo. We might as well. Should we pop in here? I'm just gonna assume we're gonna get another. Sure. Neither of those are gonna be worth it, I don't think. I mean, yeah, they're worth a whole lot more. They're worth like twice as much, like maybe twice as much if you get them on the first floor. And they cost about half as much. So getting those this late, just really not that special. Oh, why was I standing so close? I just like turned off my brain. I was like thinking about something completely different. Don't throw now, please. Don't throw ever, but definitely don't throw this early. At least wait until the boss to throw. It'd make a little bit more sense. Pow! Thank you. All right. Oh, no, 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 no. Bounce! I wanted to get the tip. Come, oh, there's a shaman in here? Since when? When do you show up? That did not work how I intended. Boy, there's so many loose ends here, I can't stand it. Oh, I love this. I'm trying to think when a good time to use escape rope is. What's the use? I mean, the only thing I can think of is in a boss fight that's going terribly. I guess that's the only use. What? God, who gives a toot? That's way too... that's sacrificing way too much that, in fact, I don't even have. Or something so stupid. Oh, we got some Gunzuki in here. I know for a fact there will be some Gunzuki. Right here. Come on. I could leave this and come back and get more Gunzuki? Is that how that works? Is there any real benefit to it? I doubt it. Oh! Is this good? I don't even remember. I don't think I picked this gun up very often. Not like out of spite or anything, I don't recall it showing up very much for me. Let's give it a practice. Ooh, feels quite good. You know, it's gonna get really nice damage amplify from Table Tech Rage as well. Get in that pit, sucker. What? Very minor gripe. Oh, very minor gripe time. Here, I'll show you with this because I don't care about it. See, look, I'm firing forward. Do you see that? See that nonsense? Game breaking. Brent! Brent actually might be able to fix that. I feel like it's so freaking minor. Like, I'm being a jerk by even nitpicking it. And it does make sense. Like, logically, it makes sense. Yes, the gun is going to be over that way. But I don't care. I want what I want when I want it. I'm a consumer. I'm the average sassy consumer. I want what I want. I'm not though. I'm really not picky. When I bring that up, it's like that's the kind of thing you bring up when you have an hour and a half or hour. Woo, 150, 100.5 hours in a game. It's not a big deal. Not really. Doing my due diligence. We found the secret room, didn't we? No, we haven't. But we found the shop. We haven't even found the shop. That's what the escape rope is good for. Ha ha! Guaranteed key. Okay. Boom, boom. We just solved it. Guaranteed key on every single floor. Guaranteed. Like, and usually you are guaranteed one anyways, but guaranteed to not have a problem with locked shops. It's a minor fix, you know? It's not that big of a deal, but it does something. I don't know what to fill up. I don't think we fill up anything yet. I think we wait. We may fill up my banana. I can't see crap. Get him, dog. Ooh, Gunzuki, we did it. There's another frightful challenge down and out. All we got left here is... Oh, come on, come on. Is the boss. Got a heck of a lot of blanks. What is this? Medkit. Does this heal you to full? Substantial healing. What does that mean, though? What does that mean? I think it's going to be much more valuable than the escape rope. I can tell you that much. It's a little bit too late for the escape rope to be valuable. Let's fight the boss. Step one, fight the boss. Who is it? Who dis? It's dis. Okay. Stinger. Oh. Ah. Don't blank, don't blank, don't blank, don't blank, don't blank. I can do it. Don't blank, you can do this. Step in the fight, step in the fight. Oh. Ow. No. Yes. Yes. I'm liking this fight. Oh. Oh, thank you, buddy. We did it. No blanks, no hits. Woo, monster boots. Now we're immune to poison. We are immune to fire. And we create a little bit of a poison trail when we dodge roll. Don't mind if I do. I think we're gonna fill up the stinger. I think it's a smart call. Is it worth it? 42 shells. I'm gonna be greedy. Bow, bow. I'm gonna be real greedy. That was a waste. I just realized. That was the first time that I actually did that, and it was a complete waste. Because having that third blank would have actually done something on this floor. Whoops. We could have brought that one to this floor. I'm not too torn up about it. My nose is itchy. Let's have a peace treaty here. Nobody attack me. Okay. Bow. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Ah! I thought I could do it. I thought I could do it. You got a whole heart sitting right there, though. Gonna run out of my banana any moment. Whoops. On purpose. I wanted to frighten him. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ah! What? Oh, I don't believe that one. Oh! I also don't believe that one. I should have been hit by that one and shouldn't have been hit by the other. But whatever. Okay, I say pulse cannon jolter. Uh-oh. Please. Sorry. Just wanted to test some. It felt like the bullets were traveling with me a little bit. Woo! Oh! Okay. I know that there is a shaman around here. I just can't seem to find him. Down there. Oh. Aww. Why are there's no mimic. Wait, just, whoa, wait a minute. For some reason I thought Ring of Mimic Friendship made it so mimics didn't take your keys. But now I'm thinking maybe it makes you not run into mimics at all. Whoops. I'd say that that is a negative for me in this scenario. Oh, jeez. Skeleton. Get him, team! Bees, wolf, turtle, unite! Oh, God, no! Fire stinger for no reason. I thought that, the reason I did that is because I thought it was a banana. Okay, there's shaman in here. Drive-by! Oh! Bing! Bing! Okay! I guess I was too close to the wall. No, 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 no. Is that not everybody? That is everybody. Alright, I should not go. Oh, that's way too far. I do wish I had the escape rope. I'll be honest. Yet! 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 Oh, come on. Oh, please. For me. Oh. My God. I pushed that out. I didn't push that out of the way to try to hit somebody. I pushed it out of the way because it was going to explode in my face. Strategy. I'm de. Sure. I feel like there's not a real reason not to. Hopefully, the chest we get doesn't need a key. I don't think they typically do. Skeleton? No. Get him, guys! Oh. Go! Oh no, we're out of ammo! Uh-oh. This is eating up a lot more ammo than I originally intended. Okay. Oh! What? Why you do this to me? Why you do that to me? It's an okay gun. And that's just it. It's just okay. Unless I'm misremembering something, I think it's... Oh! Hey, now we can get him through... Don't you forget about me. No, stop it. All right. I'm too lazy to go all the way over there to that secret room that had the half-hearted. I'm too lazy to go in there until I have a key so I can also open up that chest at the same time. Oh my God, they're fast. I do like the bouncing bullets. That is the one nice benefit. Huh. Oh, yeah. I don't like it. Did I get? Okay, I did. I don't like it, I don't like it. Should be guaranteed a key in here. There is. There's also a heart purse. There's also bullet time. Do I want a heart purse? Maybe I want a heart purse. Maybe I want a heart purse. I want a heart purse. Let's go open up this garbo. Hoping it's not garbo. We haven't gotten any golden slash red chests, whatever the hell you want to call them. We've only gotten green and below. The rattler. I like the rattler. The Rattler. That sounds like a supervillain. Okay. Ah, I went up there. I didn't even grab that half heart. You know what? We got so much garbage. So much garbage. I'm never gonna, you know what? I'm never gonna fill up the jolter again. Let's be honest. It's good. It's good. But I'm never gonna fill it up again. I don't think so. I think we have too many other good choices. And this is a good gun. Should I do it? Is it worth it? Personally, no. I don't like this. It is satisfying to leave this goo trail behind us, though. At least there's that. We always have the goo. Okay. Onward. Leftward. I think we have a really, really good shot of making it to Dragon. And by that, I'm saying, like, I'll be real disappointed if we don't make it to Dragon. I'll be very, very disappointed in myself if we don't make it there. Oh, this is not the gun I wanted to use. I feel like it's too good. Eh, you know what? It's actually probably just fine for right now. We need something pretty decent. We gotta try to not take damage so we can get the, oh, thank you. Play well, get ammo. We need to play well so we can get ammo. Oh, would you just, no, no, thank you. I don't wanna get down there. Not worth it. No! Dude, the shiny enemies, they run faster, right? I'm not crazy. Well, not for that reason, right? Ugh, I'm just watching the reload animation of this. Oh, it's almost a little disturbing. Woo! Beautiful. We're almost out of ammo with this already. Maybe we ought to not go in here quite yet. I mean, the correct answer was I shouldn't have. Ah. Oh, you know what? I'll be frustrated if I don't do that and I need it, or I need to get in later. Is this really the closest room? Filthy. Where are we? Ah! Okay. Boop. Ooh, no! Oh, I really was expecting to get hit there. That was a beautiful bout of patience there. What am I using that nonsense for? Die! Thank you. Oh. Boss? You bet. Okay. Let's test something. Oops. Not tests, but, let's get something cooking. I got an idea. First, let's check this. Is there anything we want at the moment? Don't really care, to be honest, about much of this. I'm tempted by the ammo greatly. The boss is sideways? It could be Wallmonger. Absolutely could be Wallmonger. In which that case, Super Meat Gun is pretty dang good. Stinger's pretty dang good as well. Maybe we fill up the sting. Maybe we just don't care. Maybe we just don't care. But I want to try some. I doubt. Doubt. I'm going to be able to make this work. Nah. Okay, I tried. All right. Hey. Okay. Well, at least we have this. How about that? Are you happy about that? Come on! Shoot your fire! I'm immune to- Ooh, you're dead. I'm very disappointed about getting hit there. I'm very happy about the hexagon. I don't really care about getting hit, though. Now that I think about it. Not really a big deal. Fruit punch break. Do 1 minute. Not that fast. But we did go to the sewers. Hey! Oh, God. Okay. There! Oh. Even though the best part of the hexagon is the hex, getting a damage amplified shot. What? Two keys? Cool. We're set for the room. The damage amplified shot is still real strong. You got him. Did I chicken him? Nope. Bow! Alright. Should I fill the... I should have bought ammo. I'm greedy. What can I say? I want to buy stuff at the blacksmith. I'll be honest. The blacksmith typically has, like, the cool stuff. Like, the, whatever you want to call it. The bullet modifiers. I don't like that. I don't think I got to do that. I don't think I have to at all. I think that this will just lead to the same spot, won't it? Ooh, yeah. I didn't even... Oop! Ha! Oh. Yeah. Just... Please, thank you. All right. Now, let's just get that out of the way. Sometimes I just like to waste the ammo of stuff like that so that I don't switch to it in the midst of the battle, in the heat of the battle. Because that sucks. I hate when that happens. These guys can't be poisoned, so the Rattler's not a good choice. Okay, I don't care about keys anymore, but I appreciate the gesture. Probably won't fill this up again. I love it. It's done a lot of good. You know what? That is not bad at all. You know what? Also not bad. Oh, you know what? Ooh la la! Ooh, baby. Ooh, baby. Ooh. Yeah. I like it. All in all, not crazy good. But... Wait a minute. Oh, yes. Yes, please. Wait. I'm confused. Oh. Wait, I'm not, I'm, dang it. I wasted shots, because I thought I discovered infinite ammo. I have, however, discovered a very effective technique for firing more stinger shots in a row. Same with hexagon shots. It's a little wonky. Ah! Ah! Don't like it! Don't like it! I don't like how active I have to be here! Thank you. Thank you for being over. Oy. The reload time on this is not even that bad. So wonky. I need the faster, the improved dodge roll. Oh wow, that was a really, really quick path. If I would have taken that path first, I'd be befuddled to find it so early. Ooh, not necessary. All right. Ah! It's goofed me. I'm trying. Ow! It's not that good. And it bothers me that it's not that good. It's just not saving me that much time. Ah! Oh. Oops. Sorry about that. I like smileys. No! 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 No to you! Not a fan of a shiny whatever your enemy name is. Ah. Why did I not use the hexagon? It's out. Alright, I don't... No! Okay, okay. Wait, what is this? I've never had this. Briefly stops time. Gut tells me to do this. Maybe stupid, maybe not. Let's give it a shot. That seems pretty useful. I wish I had a higher coolness stat now, though. Be even more useful. Still helpful. I'll appreciate it greatly. Oh, the lich, if I can make it there. That much time can make a big difference. Where are you? Get off your high horse. Can we find the blacksmith? I'm swimming in cat. Oh, thank you. Scattershot! And the helix! Wow. Scattershot super meat gun? Don't mind if I do. Is there anything else that's a synergy? Not really. I mean, the demon head's cool looking. In fact, scattershot might not even be a good choice, but I think it should make it so we, whatchamacallit, fill up our spacebar item more. At least fill it up more quickly. Don't use the blank. This is nuts! I can't see! Oh, yeah, right. Okay. All right, I can see again. Oh. No! Well. Was it worth it? Maybe. Maybe not. Uh-oh. Is there anything we can do here? We can't, you know what we should do? We should use the helix. I bet you the helix does a lot. Yeah, I just realized. We can freeze the sucker when his heart is out. That's pretty cool. Dang, we're running low on stuff. AK-47, is that the best call? Ding! I love that! I love that! I adore that. Later, loser! Oh, the guy doesn't drop any thing anyways. Of course it's valuable. What am I thinking? Oh. Might as well buy the Gungeon Ant because. Why? Why, Retromation? You hate the Gungeon Ant. Well, concerned commenter, you are correct. I absolutely despise this piece of trash, but there are a special gun muncher. There's a special gun muncher that shows up only in Bullet Hell. I think it unlocks an item, and I have not used it correctly. Or I've not used it to its fullest yet. So, and we are on a run where maybe one more gun could mean that I unlock said item. If that is true, I could have sworn somebody told me you need to use it fully once. I want ammo. You know what? We're actually not very. We're not poorly off at all. Can't see anything. Oh. Don't like that hit. I like that. There we go. There we go. We good. We good. I'm really happy we got the aged bell. I'm glad I made the decision to get rid of my health pack. I mean, I didn't even get rid of it. I used it. I used the health pack. Oh, there's the gun muncher I was talking about. I think we will use it. Ooh, what the hell? Can somebody tell me what's happening? Ah! I want my H bell! I want my. No! Stop! Somebody! Help! Whoa! What? Ah, come on! What is this? What is this stupid stuff? Oh, come on! That was so dumb. I hate everything about that. Don't trade in the super gun. Trade in the banana. Trade in the spine, the vertebraker. I was gonna say spine breaker. Trade in the hexagon, please. Trade in the shock rifle for sure. Okay. I'm getting stupid here. Trade in the stinger. Oh god. Oh wait, trade in the Gungeon Ant. Gunslinger's Ashes! Unlocked! Yeah! What is it? Gunslinger's Ashes. Awesome. Release a vengeful armed spirit. The precise methods needed to preserve a body with a gun intact. What? The precise methods needed to preserve a body with gun intact have been lost to time, but the High Priestess First of the Gun still remembers. I don't know what this is, but I'm super happy that I unlocked it now. We got progress. Oh, okay. That seems pretty neat. That seems pretty neat indeed. Especially with the scattershot. Oh, hey! You blended the floor, you dingo! No! Why am I using that gun? Why am I using this gun? These are all terrible choices. I like this weapon a lot. No! 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 I can't see very well in bullet hell. That's my biggest complaint. Okay. Maybe that was a poor... Oh, come on! I'm really mad that I'm having such a hard time seeing here. Oh. I'm really disappointed. I hope we make it to the boss. Okay, here we go. Just don't take another cursed shot. Those rooms were just a visual nightmare. And let's consider that this is a cursed run. So it's not like, it's not crazy hard. It's not like twice as hard or anything. But it is hard. Come back, buddy. Finally. Okay. Oh, man. Almost more than the health, I think I hate the speed of the jammed enemies. Oh, interesting choice here. Actually, I don't think it's that tough. I think it's super meat gun or bust. I can't see. Please. Thank you. This is such a mess. I love it. No. This really is bullet hell. Okay. Can't see anything, but it's working. Avoid the red. Pro tip, don't touch bullets. No. I wish I had super meat gun for the, oh God. I'm so in a bad spot here. How the hell did I get out of that? Oh, come on! Can't see. No, a key? Oh. I should use my space bar. When did I get that? Uh-oh. This is a lovely sound. Ooh. Boss? Not boss. Stand here. No, no, no! Not like this! Still got a blank, not like this! Please. No! My gut was telling me it was gonna be the place. This is the room. This is the room I croak. Please, if I get hit, let it be not by a red bullet. That was a terrible time. No. I hate this. Hate this. Okay. Get him, guys. Okay. Stupid enemies needing a million bullets. There we go. Rest in peace. It's a room. It's a big room. It's not that big. Don't die to Poopulon. Don't die to Poopulon, though. That's unacceptable. It's a key! Give me a shield! Oh, I tried. Oh, god damn it. My face is in my palms. Hey, well, that was a cursed run. We did it. I mean, all things considered, cursed run doesn't make the run, or doing cursed run doesn't make it that, it doesn't make it two times harder. Definitely makes it harder. I'm very comfortable saying if we weren't on a curse run, that would have been a victory. I do think so. Snake Maker. What? 30 shambling rounds. That's the one that shoots the triangles, right? Shambling round? Skullet. Skullmet. Spent. Where's your shambling round? What's a shambling round? What's a shambling round? I guess it's something maybe like... Oh, this? No. What? I'm so confused. I'm confused. I'll figure it out off camera. Whatever. Oh, that's a shambling round. Really? Oh, okay. Well, that about does it for this episode. We got another thing unlocked. We got two new guns unlocked. How are we sitting on the things needing to be unlocked page? Two guns. Three guns. Four guns. Five guns. And no passives, right? Five guns and one passive. All right, well, that's gonna do it for today. Thank you everybody for watching. I greatly appreciate any and all support you guys have left on this series up to this point. We are verging on 100, so I'm so excited that you guys have been supporting all the way up to this. Oh, crazy long point. Thank you. Thank you for sticking around. And I do this so often that it's gonna lose its value. Like after I say my sign off and then I come back and I'm like, all right, let's talk real for a minute. I know I do that all the time, but thank you. And I just want to say, like, if any of you are planning on sticking around, and I know that other people are going to come back to Enter the Gungeon with the supply drop update, but if you stick with me and watch my stuff when that update comes out, I will be super pumped and super excited. And I just want to say that right now. If any of you have, you know, had the plans to stick around instead of jumping ship and going to somebody else who maybe has stopped their Enter the Gungeon series and would restart it once it happens, if you stick around with me, I would, you know, I'll be really happy. And I just wanted to preemptively say that. So thank you everybody for watching. Thank you. See you next time.